That's G, man. Y'all know what it is, man. Been gone for a little bit, man. Been dealing with some things, but look, back now, man. So I wake up the other day, man. I'm listening to Odyssey, Arte. And I hit this beat right here, man. This shit was crazy, because it took me back to a real funny moment in my rap career, man. A few years ago, me and this nigga Bob, we went up U Street to a Dawes Lounge to open mic, but the thing about it is, this open mic was totally different from any open mic you've ever been to. Like, they had a live band really playing some smooth shit like this. So me and Vi had rehearsed like a motherfucker, man. I thought I had this shit down. Whole time we go up the jump, man. It's our turn to go. Band cranking like this, man. I bombed shit out this jump. I'm talking about fuck the whole thing up, man. I'm stumbling across every single word. But I like to freestyle. I like to write. So I'm hollering, and I got this nigga so nervous, man. We fucking don't know, but this shit was hilarious, though, man. I never forget that moment in my rap career. This shit was so real, but I think I'm ready now. Look, I just got fired today.
But it's like, fuck it, let me go ahead write some fire today. Bar after bar, listen to me fire away. Fuck that job, cause the rap is high today. My shit ain't body, closed casket. Who raised this hatin' ass up to stay some cold bastards? All these bammers dressed the same, they don't know fashion. And they can't spit either, all they raps be below average. See, these dudes do it for the fame and to be popular. Me, I do it for those who see life through binoculars. Ice cold binoculars, flowy bonnets, my binocular. They just try and rap it tough, I think that they should pack it up. I don't rap just because, homie, I can back it up. Bars on top of bars, Tetris flow, you see them stacking up. Something like a hoarder, this shit here royal. This about 100,000, yours about a quarter. Try and make it across the border. They say I'm like the bathroom at the carrier, cause he always out of order. Out the ordinary, magic like a wizard or a fairy. I supply the game with a heart like a coronary artery. Pay attention, Slim, this is artistry. I am out of this world on the Odyssey. Maryland, Bama, rapper like this, damn, it's Odyssey. A lot of niggas fake, 999, not a T. As for me, really just something that I gotta be. I'm going first overall in the lottery. Dudes raps weak, my heart like pottery. Smoke a lot of weed, I can tell you about buying. Sallow ass niggas entertained by monotony. They like you think you nice, you use big words and he ain't gotta see. See, I see bullshit, dumb fuck, this is vocab. Rapping cash, but it ain't adding up, do more math. Kick it in the street like I never missed a step. Ain't touch the dumbbell, but on the beat, I'ma flex. They said switch your flow up, I said you know what, you right. But I can't sell my soul to be a star overnight. So it's back to the pen and the pad as I write. Some lyrics so fierce that it might change your life.
If I can inspire one person, man, my job is done. If I can convince you to believe in yourself and overcome, that mean I'm the one. I had to tell myself the other day, it's no way in hell I ever conform, man. I gotta kick it to you niggas as real as possible, man. And I love this beat so much cause it was like, it really took me back to the essence of DC music, like instrumentation, musicianship, man. We created our own genre, man. Y'all niggas don't understand that shit, man. That shit is called go-go music, man. Live music,